Chondromalacia patella happens in young girls, young ladies, no apparent cause, anterior knee pain, and getting up from sitting, squatting, painful. Cinema sign is a classic sign. They've seen a cinema for 3 hours and when they get up, it's difficult for them to immediately straighten up. Young girls. This is another thing I was talking about. Getting up pain can be due to hamstring tendinitis also, not just patellofemoral. Mainly patellofemoral, but hamstring tendinitis can also cause pain on getting up. So chondromalacia patella, see this cartilage is thick. The medial surface cartilage is soft, thinned out, and that's chondromalacia patella. Tilting of patella, the maltracking, that can also cause chondromalacia. See there? It's tilted there and it's tracking on the lateral side rather than in the center. So that can be one cause of patellofemoral pain because the vastus medialis is poor. One contusion can give you edema like this. The tendon, within the tendon you can find a little irregular area, so that is a tendinosis. Classically, tendinitis contains inflammatory cells and tendinosis contains only irregular fibrillar pattern.